So. Working 9 to 5, where to make a living, barely getting by. There's no taking and no giving. There's no rich man's game, and they never give you credit. It's enough to drive you crazy if you want it. 9 to 5. That song right there, that's life. You explain how you are working so late at from 9 to 5. Like, it's an amazing little song, and I want to do an acoustic live version for you. And I
was lying inside. He said, we gotta go.
Today he reads a stranger's face instead. Is that blue-eyed girl from 2 floors up? Maybe she's the one. Maybe he could fall in love with
somebody in the next car, somebody on the morning train, somebody in the coffee shop that you walk right by. You look at but never really see. Somewhere out there is somebody. Now they laugh about the moment that it happened, a moment they when he saw his future in her eyes instead of just another friendly face. And she wonders why he searched so long when she was always there.
Family, along with Creedence Clearwater Revival.
Yes.
And then we came over here to do the photo shoot. The band all went home.
And I'm going to put lip gloss on Revival.
And I'm going to put 62 more necklaces on her.